Good morning, you guys. Hanging out with Andrew here at Zhug, a really cool Middle Eastern Mediterranean restaurant right here in the heart of Cleveland Heights, making some really great dishes. Okay, Andrew, next up, you're going to make some octopus for us,
right?
Yeah,
we're taking a little trip to Morocco here. We're going to put some smoked octopus on the plate with a little bit of pureed Moroccan olives, some chili oil, saffron,
and some
watercress. So
let's do it. So you have it through the magic of TV. You have it right in there. Okay.
So we roast the octopus with some chili oil and some previously roasted potatoes. Mm-hmm. And we just put this black olive puree down on the plate. It's really intense stuff, so you don't need a lot of it.
Don't need a lot of it, okay.
And then we sort of just build like a mosaic out of the sliced octopus and the potatoes.
Gotcha. Now this is a traditional Moroccan dish?
Not at all. The only traditional part about this from Morocco would be that the octopus is marinated in a spice called harissa, which is like the most common version of a Moroccan hot sauce. It's got cumin, coriander, and caraway, along with some roasted chilies. And then the olive that we use is a Moroccan olive.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we say it's a trip to Morocco here.
Okay. But so some traditional Moroccan
ingredients,
but a huge influence on you and how you're preparing it.
Then we just do our own sort of thing with it. And then hit it with some dots of saffron aioli.
Saffron, now that's a little magic ingredient there.
Yes.
Look at that. Man, you're making an art piece. Are you kidding me? That is excellent. Okay.
A little bit of extra chili oil.
Okay.
And then we'll just finish it off with some of the local living watercress.
A little garnish there.
Yeah, we just cut this off the living plant this morning.
Oh, wow. Okay, so that's fresh.
Oh, absolutely.
Excellent. And voila.
Hope you guys are hungry.
There we go. All right. Now let's take this out to the guys here. All right, so when we talk about Zhug, it's a traditional spice in the Mediterranean. And I have Doug and Todd here. Okay, so show people, this is Zhug, show our viewers how you guys would, how it is eaten out there. Okay.
Yeah, so just take a little bit, put it on your plate, get some going.
Okay, so you have, Todd, you have the hummus over there.
The hummus.
Right?
I like a little labneh too.
Okay.
Cool things down.
And then Doug, this is the Zhug, and we see you've already put some on your plate.
Yes.
Okay, correct. That's how people would do it.
And the hummus really brings a lot of it together. Mm-hmm. If you just sort of want to start, you know, with a little bit of the hummus on.
There.
And then depending on the spice level you like. And then I just build little bites onto your bread.
And voila. And then there it is. So you just put it on the side and you kind of add to taste, so to speak.
Taste, yeah.
Excellent. We're right here at Zhug in the heart of Cleveland Heights showing you how to eat some Zhug. They're getting their Zhug on. They're loving it, Todd. They're loving it.
Okay.
When we come back, what are we going to make?
We're going to do some squash donuts.
Squash donuts. How
about
that?
Squash donuts?
All right.
I can eat that.
Yes, I am.
I love donuts.
All right, back
That's
to you
perfect.
Guys.
What a combo. Wow.